Let's finally start with the missions.
Go get some sleep, he says. I have been sitting in this chair all night with the lights off, drinking coffee. This is a disaster. We are so screwed, man. These gorillas, listen to me, are gonna come down here and rip my head off. It's ridiculous. I did not go to law school for this. Okay, now what the hell are we gonna do?
Shut up, sit down, relax. I'll tell you what we're gonna do. You're gonna find out who took our cocaine, and then I'm gonna kill them.
That's a good idea. That's a great idea. Let me think. Oh, there's this retired colonel, Colonel Juan Garcia Cortez. He's the one that helped me set up this deal well away from Vice City's established thugs, okay? Now listen, he's holding his party out in the bay on his expensive yacht, and all of Vice City's big players are gonna be there, okay? I have an invite. Of course I have an invite. But there's no way that I'm going out there, sticking my head out the door. No way,
not gonna happen. I told you, shut up. I'll go myself.
Whoa. Hey, I like 1978 too, but you know, this isn't gonna be a beer and strippers do. I mean, no offense, but I think that you might turn heads on the runway for the wrong reasons.
What's wrong with the way I'm dressed?
Okay, look, here, stop by Raphael's. Tell him I sent you. He'll make you look respectable. Okay, go, come on.
Who does that guy think he is? Now I gotta dress like a chump as well as hang out with them? I like this shirt.
And if I remember correctly, hold on. If you have a wanted level, you can actually go back to that clothing symbol and get a disguise, sort of. You know we gotta take him. Oh shit! All notes.
Buenas noches. I understand you are here on the behalf of Mr. Rosenberg. I hope any recent problems have not affected his health or mental well-being, Mr.
Rossetti. He's just got a touch of agoraphobia.
Excellent. And you?
I just want my merchandise.
Ah. It's an unfortunate set of circumstances for all involved. Of course, I have initiated my own lines of inquiry, but such a delicate matter will take time. Perhaps we'll talk later. Meanwhile, let me introduce you to my daughter. Miss Davis! Cara mia, could you look after our guest while I attend to my necessary operations?
Of course, Daddy.
Please, excuse me.
Mercedes?
You try living with her. Anyway. Let me point out some of our more distinguished guests. That's our Congressman Alex Shrub with rising silicone star, Candy Sachs.
And have you met my lovely wife, Laura? No? Well, unfortunately, she's in Alabama. This is Candy.
And over there, we have the Vice City Mamba's star titan, BJ. Always the charmer.
I blacked down on him.
Hey, that was Donald Love.
That is good. Well, now I'm looking at some prime.
And that poolside amphibian is Jez Torrent. Lead singer with Love Fist.
Yeah, can I tell you? Do you know how they play ping pong? Exactly. Let me tell you. It does not involve a paddle, if you know.
Impotent. And the chatty trio, that sleeping sweat gland is Papa's right-hand gimp, Gonzalez. And the other two are Pastor Richards and pseudo-intellectual film director Steve Scott.
This throws a passion with the Nippo invaders when the giant shark comes in and just bites their dicks off. Now, you never saw anything like that before.
Colonel, your party's a thereby a triumph. I can only apologize.
Well, then another amigo. How do we find you?
Our business is very trying. Barbarians at the gate. A time for rewarding one's friends and liquidating one's enemies, amigo.
Who's the loudmouth?
Ricardo Diaz. He's Mr. Cole.
Mercedes!
Oh, I was just taking my friend back into town. Another time, Ricardo.
Ricardo, let's go.
Let's get out of here. Sure. Actually, take me to the pole position. Drinks.
The club.
Will you be working for my father?
Maybe.
So difficult having a rich and powerful father. Vamos.
So let's go back to Rosenberg. Sweetie. Oh, okay, that's what I'm wearing right now. Back alley brawl.
Ah, well, I hope you're having a good time, because I'm going out of my mind with worry here. What did you find out?
That there are more criminals in this town than in prison. We need a lead from the streets.
Okay, let me think. Ah, I got it. Okay, there's this Limey, some music industry slimeball. Goes by the name of Kent Paul. Anyway, he's got his nose so far up most of Vice City's ass that if anybody knows the whereabouts of 20 keys of coke, it's this guy, all right? He's always at the Malibu.
I'll pay him a visit.
Take it easy now.
I hope I don't get a copyright strike for- Oh, fuck. Shit. Yeah, I hope I don't get a copyright strike for playing this. Holy fuck, I really cannot drive this thing.
Some English guy.
Kent Paul, mate. Yeah, I'm the governor, Andy. I'll sort things out. You know what I mean? I'll treat you. Whatever you want, I'll get you, Gil. Don't you worry about a thing, mate.
You're lost, honey.
Oi.
You Kent Paul? I'm a friend of Rosenberg's.
Rosenberg. Oh, that bonkers ambulance chaser. That guy could defend an innocent man all the way to death row. Give us another drink, bruv.
Listen to me. I'm missing 20 keys and a lot of cash.
Drug fight? It's a mudslide.
What do you know about it?
Wait, what was coming to was, there's some chef come trumpet shifter who deals that kitchen of Hotel and Ocean Drive. He's been looking real pleased with himself lately. You could go and check him out.
I will. And I'll be seeing you around.
Yeah, that's right. Go and walk away, you mug. I knock you spark out. Give me a drink. And where's that slut?
There's like no one in the club. Oh shit.
Hey, what you looking at? You better start talking. Hey, make me, you prick. Oh.
So I'm guessing I'm not allowed to kill him.
Shit.
Oh. I could kill him.
Oh, way to go, tough guy. Beat him to a pulp. That should make him real chatty.
You want some too?
Hey, chill. I want what you want, brother.
Oh, yeah? Well, what's that?
Your green and my dead brother's white lady. Unfortunately, you just silenced our lead.
Accidents happen. Get lost.
Hey, whoa. No need to go all long range on my ass. The way I see it, we two hombres in a strange time. We need to watch each other's back.
My back's just fine, brother.
You sure about that? Here, take this.
Oh, fuck that. I got a magnum.
This way!
Oh, son of a bitch. He took away my magnum. Let's cut these fools up. Yeah. Uh-oh. I can sprint for as long as I want. I already did the ambulance side mission.
Whatever.
One thing you gotta realize about this town, you gotta pack some heat. The local gun shop is a couple of blocks away.
What's it for?
I don't even think I can buy anything yet. Well, of course I'll buy that. Because I'm loaded right now. Yep, all that shit's out of stock.
I'm gonna go see what I can dig up. I've been watching you, Tom.